Josh. I think it's
very close.
Oh, sure. Hey, you know, I work with Patrick. I see him all the time. We are good friends as well. So it's not, that's not just because of bias towards Josh, which I have a ton of it. But I think the fact that Josh has four mid-deck Ashioks is a pretty big deal to Spectre.
So we are away with quite a lot of scry action, and that is going to happen a lot as we see Patrick Chapin send his away. He passes the turn. Here's turn number two of the semifinals for Josh. On the right of your screen, you're going to be able to see cards in hand for both our players. There we go, one of the real standout cards.